Republicans in the state of Florida have decided to triple down on their highly offensive and oppressive don't say gay legislation in the state by proposing three separate expansion bills that would greatly harm teachers and students here in the United States. These three bills are currently making their way through the Republican-controlled legislature here in the state of Florida, and here is what they do. You have House Bill 1123 would expand the law to charter schools and would extend the restrictions to pre-kindergarten and beyond third grade, prohibiting conversations around gender and sexuality through eighth grade. For students in grades 9 through 12, conversations around such topics must be age-appropriate or developmentally appropriate for students in accordance with state standards. The bill would also define sex as an immutable biological trait rather than leaving room for individual self-identification. In all public K through 12 schools, educators, other school employees, and students would not be required to use the student's pronouns if they differ from the students assigned at sex at birth. Similarly, House Bill 1069 moves to define sex as, quote, determined by biology and reproductive function at birth, adding that reproductive roles are binary, stable, and unchangeable. The bill would also limit teaching about acquired immune deficiency syndrome, AIDS, sexually transmitted diseases, or health education when such instruction and course material contains instructions in human sexuality to only students in grades 6 through 12. So you can't talk about AIDS or STDs or things like that because, you know, hey, well, you got to talk about sex. You can't do that, even though that is a part of comprehensive sex education, letting young people know that, hey, there's a lot of really horrible diseases out there, some that we still can't cure. So wrap it up. Guess we're not going to be able to do that here in the state of Florida anymore. The third bill, Senate Bill 1320, contains similar provisions as the previous two bills, including placing restrictions on school employees sharing their pronouns and asking students about theirs. It would also prohibit teaching about sexuality or gender identity from pre-kindergarten through grade 8. Now listen, one of the biggest problems with these three expansion bills is that a lot of the things that they have in there are things that don't actually exist. Okay? You're not talking in a Florida public school to kindergartners about their pronouns. That's not a thing that happens. And I know because I have four kids in Florida public schools. It never happened. It never happened grades K through 12 because I've had them all. My wife is also a teacher. That's not a thing they do. That's not a thing any of her colleagues do. I have other family members that are also public school teachers here in the state of Florida. They don't do those things and never have. So a lot of people may be saying, well, then why are you worried if they're passing legislation to ban something that wasn't happening in the first place? Because they're using it to hoodwink morons that would use an argument like that. That's why it pisses me off. Because now they're going to go out there and celebrate and be like, look what we've banned from the schools. They're not doing this anymore. They were never doing it. But by saying they're not going to do it anymore, you're hoodwinking the morons throughout this state of Florida, and by God, we're overrun with them, who are going to believe that, well, good, now my kid's not going to have to go to school and learn about pronouns. They apparently were. I didn't know that because I don't talk to my kids. I don't listen to them when they say, Mom, Dad, we're already not doing that. Like, this is stupid. Trust me, I'm there every day. We're not doing it, Mom and Dad. But Mom and Dad don't listen, because they'd rather let the state legislate what their kids can and cannot hear than to sit down and have a conversation with their kids and find out what's really happening in the schools. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.